Welcome to this tutorial video on the SONOFF Mini ZBDIM Smart Dimmer Switch series. In this video, we will show you how to install the Mini Zigbee Dimmer Switch. Inside the box, you'll find the Mini ZBDIM device and the user manual. Before anything, please make sure the power is turned off for safety. Loosen the screws on both the device and the wall switch. Identify the wires in the wall box. Check the wiring diagrams, then follow along to connect the wires correctly and ensure all screws are tightened securely. If you are using a one-way switch, you do not need to connect the device's S2 terminal to the switch's L2 terminal. Turn the power back on. Open the eWeLink app on your phone. Tap the plus icon and select Add Device. Connect to your 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi network, then pair and add your Zigbee gateway. Open the Zigbee gateway and select Add Device. To start pairing the device, wait for the device to be detected. If needed, press and hold the device's front button for about 5 seconds until the indicator flashes slowly. This means it's in pairing mode. Turn the power off again and carefully place both the device and your wall switch back into the wall box. Finally, turn the power back on. Confirm whether your switch is a one-way paddle switch, one-way momentary switch, or two-way momentary switch. If it is a one-way paddle switch, switch to one-way paddle switch mode in the app. Press once to turn the light on. Press again to turn it off. If it is a one-way momentary switch, switch to one-way momentary switch mode. Press once to turn on, press again to turn off. Long press to gradually bright. Long press again to gradually dim. If it is a two-way momentary switch, switch to two-way momentary switch mode. Press the left button to turn on, right button to turn off. Long press left to gradually brighten, right to gradually dim. And you can precisely adjust the brightness in the app. Your smart dimmer switch is now installed and ready to use.